This is my sister's favorite TikToker, and he's been going crazy viral for this band. So I decided to hit him up and surprise him.
Get the door.
Who's here?
Dude, just get it.
Yes, sir!
No way! What's here?
Yes, sir!
I'll sing the melody when you say yeah. I'll say no when you say so.
Like, stop talking to me. I don't want to talk to you.
Why are you crying?
Because I want to cry.
Understood. What is it? Is it like, are people bullying you?
Why would you say that to me? She's
obviously
not being bullied.
Shut up.
What's
making you
emotional?
She just wants to cry. I just
want
to cry. Like,
freak. Dude, it's only the first week of school.
Doing this trend in front of my sister.
Wow, where are you going, dear?
LA.
With my friends. I already told you.
LA? Yes.
Oh my god, LA? Do you have a pepper spray with you?
No, why would I need pepper spray?
Really?
Yeah, mama, it's fine.
Take this with you. Hold it.
No.
Anybody come to you, you just bruh. Do it like this.
Okay.
Take it with you.
Okay.
Don't forget.
All right, thank you.
Be safe.
My daughter thinks that you are so cute.
Oh my god.
Will. Stop!
What's your name?
Will,
good to meet you, Will.
Recently, my sisters pranked me by telling me this was tanning lotion, but it was hair removal. And now that I have these girly legs, it's time to get my revenge. I put the hair removal all in their conditioner, and it's time to see what happens.
When it's your sister's first time at a fancy restaurant.
Suma, what are you doing? It's not food, Baba.
Why does it look like that?
Dude, that's a napkin.
It's a napkin.
I'm sure you've seen this video of my dad embarrassing my sister.
My dad thinks that you are so cute. Oh my god.
Yeah. Stop!
Well, my little sister keeps watching it, and she said this about the waiter.
So cute. Can you take me to the restaurant?
And of course I told her yes.
Oh, fine. Go put on your shoes.
Yes.
Suma, are you ready? Dude!
What?
I told you to put shoes on, not a whole dress.
I did put my shoes on.
Bruh.
Asking my sister if she wants to get married.
Seema, do you want to get married?
What? Ew, no.
Why not?
Because you're my brother?
Not to me, you weirdo! I've been sneaking up on my sisters and getting the passwords to their phones so I can make them think
I
know
something.
Let me
see
your
phone.
Which one?
Just give me your personal one. Which one?
You don't know the password?
Don't be mad if I just...
Oh shit! Oh shit!
What the heck? How'd you know my password? You know, if I had a boyfriend or something to hide, I'd be more mad, but I don't, so.
Oh, Sophie, let me see your phone real quick.
For what?
Just let me see it. Let's see.
Okay,
6969.
Bruh.
Really?
Have you seen my Snapchat?
Sophie! Okay.
Yesterday, my sister thought this waiter was cute, and my dad did this.
You are so cute.
Oh my god. Stop!
The video went viral with 60 million views and 12 million likes, so obviously he saw it in the DM.
I took an ugly picture of my sister and airdropped it to everyone on the bus.
Yeah, yeah.
What is that? Is that a picture? Stop it.
Yes.
Fuck you. Delete it right now. Stop it.
This filter is crazy.
Are you okay?
Yes.
No, you're not.
I'm fine.
You can talk to me, okay?
What do you mean? I'm literally fine.
No, you're not. You're crying.
What?
What's wrong, Sophie?
Mom, what's wrong? What's there's something wrong.
Why?
You're crying.
Me?
Yes.
I brought my water to dinner.
Yeah,
God.
Oh my God. What's going on?
Like
raining here.
How my sisters react when I bring home food.
Is that for us?
Nope.
We're hungry. You want to bring us food?
We're not doing a TikTok for you. Don't ask us for it.
Okay, well, this is my TikTok.
Well, we're not going to give you a reaction.
Yeah.
You already did.
You know what?
Yeah, Sophie.
Thank you.
Who can do the face puzzle the best?
Okay. Blink. Oh, blink. 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 Ah!
Blink. All right, blink. All right, blink. Yeah.
Let me show y'all how it's done. Blink. 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 Hey.
Blink. 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 What the freak? This is so ugly. Don't post this shit.
All right, Sima, let's see what you get. Okay, 4 seconds. 5, 6. Is it hurting? Oh!
Guys, 11. I mean, Serene thinks she can make the high score, so let's see it.
I can.
Why are you giving them the desk there?
Guys, I FaceTimed Sarah because she wanted to try it. Let's see how long she lasts. 5 seconds. 6, 7, 8, 9. Bro, seriously? All right, guys, let's see what I get. Eyes are wide open. This is not easy. It's actually really hard. I'm literally going cross-eyed. Okay. What was that, 7 seconds? It's pretty good. I usually last 6. You've probably seen this video of my dad embarrassing my sister.
I gotta think that you are so cute.
Oh my God. It went viral, and yesterday my mom just got back from her vacation, so I'm gonna get a reaction to the video.
Wow, Sophie. He is cute.
I know he is, I told you.
Is it the restaurant down the street?
Yeah, down the street.
I feel hungry, so let's go eat.
Let's go eat.
Yeah, let's go.
I have sand. My mom is a witch. Sandwich. This is my sister. I put my sister on the step. Stepsister. This is my father. Today is a day. Father's Day. Yes, Sima, do you want my Oreos? Okay, then I'll take yours. Thanks.
What? Let me ask. Do you want my Oreos?
Yeah, I'm down. Thanks.
Wait, that's not fair.
Sima, it's simple. Would you rather have homemade cookies or store-bought?
Obviously homemade.
Then I'll take these.
What?
Today's the last day of school, which means my sister started summer. But if she thinks she's going to be chilling all summer, she's
wrong.
Here
you go, Sima.
What is this?
It's your summer school Mama signed you up for.
Mama, is this true?
I'm sorry, Sima.
Come
what?
On. You gotta get to work.
You have to get busy.
Chill, dude. What are you doing?
Wait, wait, what?
3, 2, 1. Oh!
Oh my God!
Oh my gosh.
No!
Oh! Why are you holding it like that?
Bruh.
No, I don't know how to do it. This...
No!
No, 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 wait. I'm practicing.
Oh my God!
Yes.
Oh! Oh! No, what are you doing? One!
All right, time to end it.
No!
Come on.
Yeah! Oh,
you touched it again. That's so not fair. All
right, let me end this real quick. What are you doing? You distracted me.
Yeah!
Wait. This is so pretty, Mama. Smile. One more and boom. Got it. You want to see them? They're so pretty. Wow.
Really?
Yes. What?
I told you to take pictures of me. Don't show me your dad, friend.
That one there was a violation. Personally, I wouldn't have it.
My little sister thinks she can punch harder than me.
This filter is going to tell us who can punch harder.
Definitely me.
Let's see. Sima's up first. Come on. Ooh.
Come
All right,
on,
let's
come
see
on.
It. Let's see it.
It better be high.
Let's
see it.
Oh.
Yes!
Ooh. Come on. All right, let's see it. Come on. I don't know why it took so long. Come on, baby. Come look at this. Come look at this. Oh, 674. Sima, I need you to put your shoes on. Because I'm about to go fight this guy, and I need you to fight his little sister.
What? You're gonna lose.
Dude, are you gonna fight his sister for me, or what?
Do I have to?
Do you have my back, or what?
Fine.
There you go. That a girl. You ready to go fight? Sima, where are you going? The fight's outside. Come on. What are you doing?
What?
Why do you have a wooden spoon?
Bruh.
Mama uses them. Let's go.
What?
Every day, I pick up my sister from summer school. That's right. She failed chemistry and math.
How was summer school, Sophie?
Horrible.
But I wanted to make her summer a little more exciting, so I blindfolded her and took her to this crazy water park.
Where are you taking me?
Just trust me.
Where are we? Why is it so loud?
Are we at a water park?
But here's the catch. This water park is actually just our backyard, but let's surprise her anyway.
Trust me, you're gonna love it.
I need a bathing suit. Oh okay, my God. Open.
Bruh.
My sister and I are always fighting, so today we made an agreement to be nice to each other all day.
Ooh, you look good today, Kadeem.
Thank you, Seema. You too.
Seema, did I ever tell you you're the best sister ever?
Did I ever tell you you're the best brother ever?
I know I am.
Can you make me some food?
Do I have to?
Yes, Kadeem.
Okay, yeah.
But I wanted to see how nice she really is, so I'm going to give her a spoon of very salty rice and get her reaction.
All right, Seema, I made you some rice, but tell me if it's too hot or if I need to heat it up more. Be careful.
Really good.
Is it good?
Bruh.
My sister has a dentist appointment, but she's been avoiding it all day.
Are you ready for your dentist?
Nope, nope, I'm not going.
So I decided to bring the dentist to her.
Ready for your checkup?
You've probably seen this video of my dad embarrassing my little sister.
Think, guys, you are so cute.
Oh my God. Stop.
Well, it has over 130 million views and almost 24 million likes, but I never asked my dad how he feels about it, so let's see.
What do you think, Bob?
Oh my God, I'm watching this video. I'm hilarious, man.
Yeah.
Somebody had to give me an Oscar.
An Oscar?
And guess what? I'm not gonna slap nobody like Will Smith did.
That one there was a violation. Personally, I wouldn't have.
Are you okay?
Yeah, that's totally normal.
Okay. Kind of like that.
That's the crystal clear experience.
Oh, you could go a little harder.
Sure.
Oh, that was a little.
What the heck?
Last night, my dad's office got broken into and they left a mess. So while we were trying to figure out what happened, I remembered we have 24/7 security cameras.
What are you doing? Literally boxed you, put you in the blender, you're literally free, you literally have zero IQ, how do you get boxed, you're literally dog water.
Scaring my sisters with this filter.
Yo, Seema, get in this vid.
What?
Situation in LA. Sabby, say hi.
Hey, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh.
Sophie, say hi.
Hi. What the heck?
Teaching my little sister how to save money.
How much was that bookmark, Sophie?
$5.
$5 for that?
Yeah, it's cute.
This is cute to you? Sophie, yes. You know you could have just used your $5 as a bookmark.
You literally just lost my freaking page.
Okay, but listen, I'm about to save you money. You could have just used the $5 as a bookmark.
What does that even mean?
Let me see your book. Pretend this is $5. I'm going to use it as a bookmark, and you just saved money.
Go get me the receipt.
I think I'm dying.
Well, what I mean by this is my phone is 98%, and every time I try to charge it, it doesn't work, which gives me about 1 hour before I'm completely offline. So let's go tell my family I'm
Seema,
dying.
I think I'm dying.
What?
I said I think I'm dying.
Ever.
Sophie.
Get out!
But I'm dying.
Oh, that's somewhere else.
Sabby, I'm dying.
What?
I said I'm dying.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Okay, then I have to tell you something.
What is it?
First to drop the lemon loses.
Okay, that's
a lot. Oh, that's a lot, Sophie, too. Ooh, very nice. Dude, that's a lot.
Come on, Sophie.
Oh! Oh,
okay.
Got it.
Okay, okay.
Oh! That was not me.
My Arab mom's reaction to me speaking Arabic.
Assalamu alaikum, yalla. Eh, ana bi intizara, sa rabba. Arug, la talakhar, la talakhar. Eh, wallah. Ila lakhat, yalla, bye.
What? You're speaking Arabic?
Oh, yeah,
why
mom.
Are you speaking Arabic?
Oh, my I God, know you're speaking. You're speaking like اللغه العربيه الفصحى. تعرف يعني شو؟ عم تحكي كثير صعب انت برافو عليك. I'm so proud of you, Kareem.
I know how to speak Arabic.
والله مالك حمار طلعت ما اشبك شيء.
What?
The easiest way to make
Mom,
money.
Can you change for 50?
Yes.
Okay, can I have?
20, 40, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. Missing $1.
Okay, here, sorry. 50,
okay,
please.
Thank you. Here's your 50.
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome.
Actually, wait, can I have 100 instead?
You need change?
Yeah, give me 100.
Okay.
I can't believe this worked.
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome.
My mom was giving me a lecture on family, And I replied with this.
Be nice to your sisters. Don't be
mean.
Mom,
I know. Our family laughs and learns. We argue and apologize. We play and protect. We give and grow. Mom, we share and support. We're chaotic and close. We cook and clean. Mom, we're united and unselfish. We love and live happily ever after. I know.
Oh my God, that's amazing, son. I'm so proud of you. I raised a beautiful son, ya Allah. I'm so happy.
Yo, mom, how's the iftar?
Buster, respectfully. No kizzy! Shit!
My mom woke up feeling sick, so let's surprise her with breakfast in bed.
Mom, mama, mom, mom, wake up, mom, mama.
What do you want?
I made you breakfast in bed.
What breakfast, Kareem?
I knew you weren't feeling too good, so I made you breakfast. You're welcome.
What welcome? I'm fasting, you stupid! Get out!
Every time my sister visits home, I always pull a crazy prank on her.
Get out!
But today I decided to prank her by not pranking. She's gonna be so paranoid, she'll be driving herself crazy. Hi, Sada.
Hi, Kitty.
Come in. Don't be shy.
Stop, you're not gonna prank me today.
I'm not pranking you.
No, I don't wanna be pranked.
Sada, catch.
Stop!
There's literally nothing.
For once, can I just live in peace?
I'm not doing anything.
Yes, you are, I know you are.
Behind you.
What?
You're so dumb. Sada, you just got here, why are you leaving?
I'm checking my car, making sure you didn't do anything to it.
Okay, maybe I did.
What did you do? I'm out of here. Bye.
Are you serious? What are you doing? My sister hasn't been fasting for the past couple of days, and today we're going to find out
Sophie,
why.
Sophie, why aren't you fasting?
It's personal.
What does that mean, it's personal?
It's personal.
Okay, I don't know what that means. Personal? What's personal? What are you doing? What? Sophie.
It's personal.
You're disgusting.
I picked up my sister from school today, and I knew she'd be hungry. So I made a goodie bag of all her favorite snacks. I'm just a good brother, so let's go surprise her.
I got you something, Seema.
What is it?
Open it. You're gonna love it.
Seriously?
What? You don't
I'm
like it?
I'm fasting! Oh.
Stop! Good God, man. You almost got the cheese touch.
The what?
The cheese touch. Nobody knows when or how, but one day, that cheese mysteriously appeared on the blacktop. Nobody knew who it belonged to. Nobody touched it. Nobody threw it away. And so there it sat, growing more foul and powerful by the day. Then one day, a kid named Darren Walsh made the biggest mistake of his life. Didn't touch the cheese!
My mom wanted to do my eyebrows.
Aw, they're gonna be so
mom,
nice.
Don't make them too thin.
Don't move!
You're getting
You're
too
gonna
close.
Ruin them! Give me the other one.
Okay, be careful.
Then she pranked me with this filter.
And done. Open your eyes and look.
Okay,
yes. You like
Mom,
it?
What the? You made them so thin!
No, they're so cute!
What are you saying?
Seeing my sister after 3 weeks.
Okay, ow.
Guess who?
Rob.
Hey, yo. What?
Oh, it's my brother.
Hey. I'm back after 3 weeks.
Yeah, I miss you.
You're still bald?
Okay.
You're still bald?
Okay.
Ow!
You still done? You're so dumb. Freaking idiot.
Recently, my sister came back from the hospital, and I've been documenting all her progress.
What happened? What's wrong with you?
Not doing too well.
Well, today she went in for a checkup, so let's see how she's doing.
Serene, how was your checkup today? It was good. Are we growing hair yet? Oh my God, we have hair! We have hair!
We have hair.
Oh no, not the shaver. Okay.
When your mom doesn't know she's about to swim
shark
with sharks.
Oh no, look right there.
Really, 50 sharks?
Yesterday, my mom literally ripped out my nose hairs, and now I have none left. So today, we're getting revenge by shaving off all her eyebrows. Just kidding, guys. We're gonna prank her with this filter.
Mom? Mom?
What?
Wake up.
What is this?
The razor.
What the freak? You took off my eyebrow! Look at that book! I'm gonna give you an
eyebrow! Chewing obnoxiously in front of my mom.
Stop! Stop it!
Hey, yo,
what are you doing?
Who eats like this? Oh my god!
Stealing the hooker from my mom.
All right, mom, it's my turn.
No, Karim, it's not good for you.
What do you mean?
No, it's not... you cannot do that.
Then why are you doing it?
Wow, that's a good question. Let me think.
Bruh. Okay, no, this is no. You're taking.
No, you can't.
Sima.
Where is it?
It's on your face. Sophie, say hi.
Hi.
Hey, mom. Hi, Karimo. What's up? Oh my god, what the heck is that, man?
It took you that long.
Mom, what are you cooking right now? Are you really scared of a filter?
Something on your face! Ow!
My sister fell asleep in the taxi, so I thought it'd be funny if we just left her in there and had the taxi drive off.
Hello? Hello?
Where are you? I'm so confused. Whose house is this?
House?
20 minutes later.
What? Left me? Okay. He took me to his house to marry his son.
What?
My sister kept heating up a towel and putting it on her forehead, and I didn't know why until she did this.
Oh, I can't go to school today. I'm sick.
Why, Sophie?
I feel hot. I'm sick.
What's wrong? What hot? Let me see. Oh, yeah. Poor baby. I know. Okay, don't go to school. Relax today.
Doing this trend, but with bad breath.
Machiavelli. Bitches come and go, bro. But you know I stay.
This is not okay.
Sima, don't tell me you're... Oh my god, did you just put the milk before the cereal?
Yeah.
Are you... She put the milk before the cereal. Are you insane?
Bruh.
This is normal. You need to leave.
You're a psycho.
My friend impersonates my mom.
What the heck?
Are you talking to girls? You're an abuk.
Are you acting like me?
You're an abuk ars.
Okay, show me what you got. No! That one! Oh,
My sister taste tested food after chemo and this was her reaction.
Yeah. Too sour.
Ugh. Now she's feeling a lot better, so let's see if she can resist
so good.
These burgers.
I don't know which one to choose.
Mmm, that's yummy, eh?
It's been a while. Mm-mm.
What happened?
Not doing too well.
What?
My stomach.
Good morning! Happy Valentine! Flower and bear.
Thank you
for you.
So much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Mom, I got you something too.
Here
you
go.
Did you get me? Oh my god! Is it the Cartier bracelet that I like?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, you better shoot. Yeah, you better shoot. What is this? What is this? What is this game?
It's sentimental.
What's sentimental? Oh, I don't care about sentimental. Right. I don't give a shit about sentimental.
Yesterday, I took out my sister's 100 and replaced it with a fake one, and she didn't notice. It's the next day, and she still hasn't noticed.
Do you have change for 100?
Yes. Here. What is this? This is 100. Fake, honey.
No, it's not. It's my 100.
Are you kidding me? This is fake. Look, fake. It's not 100. Yes.
It's real.
What real?
What
I told my mom I'd give her $100 if she can help me fill the bucket up with water, but the catch is this bucket has a bunch of holes in it and it'll never fill up. So let's see how long it takes her to notice.
Mama, what are you doing?
It's not done yet, Karim.
It's never gonna be done. The bucket has holes in it.
Oh my god.
Did you not notice?
I lost my brain? What's my problem?
My mom asked me to light a candle, so I did it my way. Telling my mom shut up in
so
her
you
language.
Need to come with me tomorrow because I need a carpool. I cannot go by myself. It's gonna be crowded. What did you say?
Khrasi.
This is Khrasi in Arabic. That's me. Shut up. You're telling me shut up?
Khrasi? What is that?
You shut up. I'm gonna show you how to shut up.
So whenever I do this, it kind of looks like I'm naked and I'm flashing someone. So today we're gonna prank my sister.
What if I just like,
Stop.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Do all Arab moms get excited when they bake a cake?
Yes! Yes! I'm so excited.
What are you doing?
I'm erasing.
Why me?
Because it says erase mistakes.
Then erase yourself, you dumb
piece. What the fuck? What you doing?
It says spray on flat surfaces.
What do you mean by that?
Never mind, mom.
You know your mom is thinking.
What?
Yo, Sabby, you have a stain on your shirt.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. Oh my god. Sophie, there's something.
Get out of my face.
What?
Get out of my face.
Mom, turn around. There's something on your shirt. Oh, got him. Seema, there's something on your shirt. Right there. Oh, got him.
Good one. There's something on my hand.
What? I asked my mom to separate the salt from the pepper and she did this. Salt from the pepper. When I asked my dad, he did this and then said this.
Know? I'm not dumb like your mother.
What? And now my mom's reacting to what he said.
Like your mother?
What the freak? Dumb? You're calling me dumb? You're calling me dumb? I am dumb and you're agreeing with him and posting this shit? You're saying dumb to me? Oh my god, I cannot believe this family. I was just like joking with you guys.
Seeing how long it takes my mom to notice.
What? Yeah.
You try it.
No.
You try it. It's hard. Do you see it?
How did you lock it? You're so stupid.
Did you get it? Did you get it?
What?
Okay, wait.
One minute.
Okay, there, I moved it. Can you get it now?
1 second. It's almost done. Almost.
To the right or left?
Oh my god, I can't. I need my glasses. Hold on, 1 minute.
Try now.
What the freak? What did you do? You're wasting my life.
About a year ago, I asked my mom to separate the salt from the pepper, and this is what she did. When I showed her how to do it, this was her reaction.
Salt from the pepper.
The video has 40 million views, so I thought I'd try it on my dad.
Can you separate the salt from the pepper?
This one?
Yeah. Mm. Come on, you got it?
Here we go.
How did you know?
I'm not dumb like your mother.
What? A couple weeks ago, I cut my sister's headphones, but then I surprised her with this. Chill, I got you these. There's a reason I did that. Yeah, Seema, it's real. But after the video ended, I took the AirPods back.
Thanks.
What?
But yesterday was my birthday, and she also got me a gift.
Close your eyes.
Okay, they're closed. What is it? Oh my god.
Open.
No way! An iPhone? Seema, you didn't...
That's good.
What do you mean that's good? What are you doing? Is that my gift?
Do you remember?
Remember what?
My revenge.
What? My sister is a queen!
My sister was watching Mr. Beast's Squid Game, so I did this.
Why would you...
What?
This is why he's making money while you sit home and prank your mom. Go get a life.
Handcuffing myself to my sister.
What is this?
I'm handcuffing myself to you.
What?
Ow! I'm handcuffing myself to you.
Why?
I just want to.
Okay.
What do you mean, okay?
Are you gonna take it off?
No.
Alright.
What are you talking about? Why are you taking me to the bathroom?
I have to pee.
Okay. Why are you going in the cabinet?
It's gonna be a long one.
What is that?
Have a seat, bro.
The other day, my sister literally threw my phone and broke it.
Are you an idiot? You broke it. Yeah, there's a line. You broke my phone, you idiot!
So I had to drive all the way to Apple to pick up a new phone, and now I'm gonna surprise my little sister with it instead.
Seema, I got your iPhone 13.
All you do is use me for TikTok views. I don't even have an actual relationship with you anymore. All your things are scripted and fake anyway.
Seema, what has gone into you?
Just forget about it.
Seema!
I've always wondered what my sisters think about me, so I got my little sister to help me spy on them.
So, Sophie,
what
do you think about your brother, huh?
I think he's annoying and ugly, weird.
That's it?
Yeah, get out.
Jeez, how rude. So, Sabby, what do you think about your brother, huh?
I think he is really cute.
What?
Seema!
Get in!
Oh! Let's go!
Oh no! Mine just falls.
Oh!
Hey!
Oh my god!
Okay.
Oh! Yes!
What?
Yes! Oh! Yes!
What?
Let's
Were
go!
Were you a pro water bottle flipper back in the day?
Boom!
Oh no!
Dip!
Oh! Oh. Yo, it's a 1v1.
Oh my god, okay, okay. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yes!
Wait, keep, hold on, hold on.
Oh! My sister was hanging out with her guy friend, and my mom saw.
Who's there?
Brandon.
Oh, your friend. Hi, Brandon. Allah yilana abuk ya ars. How are you, dear? Yilana abuk ibn al-sarmaya. Who's? Oh, hi. Good to see you. Allah la yuwafiq ya bint al-haram.
Good to see you again, too.
Good to see you, yilana abuk ars.
My sister was taking pictures, but she wasn't smiling at all. So here's my attempt to make her smile.
What's a fish without an eye called? There it is.
This pepper is not spicy, but I'm gonna tell my sister it's the world's spiciest pepper, and if she gives me an honest reaction, she wins $100.
Chew it at least. Is it seriously hot? Chew it, chew it.
Oh,
what are you doing? Where are you going?
Is it actually so hot?
Hot?
Let me see your face. Seema, it's a fake pepper. It's not even hot. Give it to me.
Calling my sister babe and getting her reaction.
Hey babe, can you give me the towel? Actually, baby, can you give me a donut?
Here you go, baby.
What did you say?
I said, here you go, baby.
Bruh.
You called me babe?
No.
When you didn't know she had a twin.
Hey, babe.
What's up? Hey, babe.
What?
My twin's over right now.
Your twin?
Yeah, my identical twin.
Bruh.
My sister has school in the morning, so while she's sleeping, I decided to take everything out and fill her backpack up with rocks and see if she notices in the morning. Yo, Seema, open that bag real quick.
Why?
Just do it.
There's a rock? No wonder why my bag was heavy.
What's wrong?
You're gonna make me late.
All right, Seema, have a good day.
Shut up.
My little sister took these photos on my camera roll, so it's only right if I post it to my Instagram, which you guys should follow, and now we get Seema, her reaction.
What? You should go watch my Instagram story.
Why?
Just do it.
Sir?
Why would you post that? What? I don't want Deshaun to see.
Who's Deshaun?
Who's Deshaun?
My sister started school yesterday, so I gave her a fake F on her homework.
Mom, you might want to take a look at this paper.
What is this?
Take a look.
What the free? It's an F, Seema?
What,
you got an F?
I don't even have homework yet.
You're already failing.
Okay,
you know what? Give me your phone. You're grounded. Give me your phone.
I hate you, Kitty.
Yesterday, I posted this video.
Why would you post that? What? I don't want Deshaun to see.
Who's Deshaun?
Who's Deshaun?
It went viral, and everyone's asking who Deshaun is. So let's go find out.
All right, Seema. Everyone wants to know who Deshaun is.
Nope.
Why?
Nope.
Why can't you tell us?
He's a mystery.
Okay, at least a picture.
Fine. This is the only picture I have of him.
All right, show us. Seema?
What? He's cute, right?
Mama, I'm gonna crack the egg.
I swear to God, Karim. I swear to God, don't make me mad.
Why?
Don't
you make me mad. You look happy.
Do not make me mad. I swear to God, if you do it, I swear to God, I'll be so...
You look so happy, though.
I'm not happy. I'm not happy.
What would you do if I broke this glass?
I swear to God, Karim, you're gonna give me heart attack. I'm
but
so
you look so happy.
No, I'm not happy. Who told you I'm happy?
Yo, what's up? Bow, bow. What's Gucci? Yo. Hey. All right. I think that's good. Enough.
My dad told my sister to finish her book.
Seema, what are you doing?
Oh my God, she's sleeping.
You're pretending. You're reading a book.
Reading.
I asked you to read a book. You're sleeping, Seema. Don't do that no more.
AirPod prank.
Honestly, I just need to take this time to say thank you so much. You've literally been the best help ever.
Really?
And I just want to say... You're just the best person ever. I don't know what else to say. Thank you so much.
Whoa.
I love you.
I love you.
Give me a second. What are you saying?
This is my sister Serene, and for the last couple of months, she's been battling cancer. The amount of comments I have asked if she's wearing a wig is unreal. But today, she came out as cancer-free, and I've been waiting to do this.
What?
I had to do it! Today, I hit 20 million followers, so I decided to bring back the video that made my account take off. Baba.
What?
Try my cake.
Wow, looks wonderful. I love it.
Ow! Why are you
Can I eat it outside?
Okay.
Okay, let's go. You
want me to
try it?
Yeah.
Loser,
it's a strawberry, you
idiot.
It's a straw.
Stupid idiot. It's a.
Oh my.
I made you dessert.
What is it? Get your dad one.
It was good, right, Baba? He tried it.
I had one. It was really good, actually.
Is it cake?
Kimo made it.
You dropped the egg! This morning, my sister was making herself breakfast, and that's when I came up with this idea. The second she walked away from her plate, I thought it'd be funny if I replaced hers with an empty one and got her reaction. What?
Did you eat my sandwich?
Your sandwich? I thought you made it for me.
Oh my god! I hate you, Kareem! You and everything! Why are we born? Oh!
I thought you made it for me! Mom, do you have a picture of yourself?
Yeah.
Can I see it?
Why? Why do you want to see my picture, Kareem?
Look at your picture through my phone, okay?
What? Oh my god! Oh. What the heck? What did you do, Kareem?
What?
I'm so scary! Oh my god! What? I'm moving! My eyes moving!
My mom told my sister to read with her.
What are you doing, Seema?
Nothing, I'm reading.
You're what?
I'm reading.
What she's doing?
I'm reading.
You reading?
Yeah.
Stand up.
Okay.
I see light. What is behind your back? Show me. You still have your phone? Give it to me. Give it to me.
A couple days ago, I got my family's reaction to a snippet of my music video. The whole video is finally out, so let's go see if they're ready. Sabi Hestri, are you ready to watch Kimo Kazi's new music video?
No.
Why?
No one's allowed to watch it. You guys better not watch it.
Is it too lit?
You're deleting it.
Are you ready to watch Kimo Kazi's new music video?
No.
Why?
Tall girls taking their butt.
All right, Bob, are you ready to watch my new music video?
Is it really?
Yep.
Absolutely. Is there any girls in it?
Yes, sir.
All right, watch it.
Today I released the music video and I was very nervous to see how people would react because it was my first time having girls in it. But I think my mom liked it because she told me she got me a gift, so let's go see what it is.
Congratulations, Kareem.
Mom, what is this?
I got you gift
Louis Vuitton?
For your awesome song.
Oh my god, I have to check this out. Mom, you didn't have to.
You wanna have guys in your video, you
I found my sister while driving.
Hello. Where are you from?
Where are you going?
I'm kidding, I got you water. You thirsty?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually get this
woman,
she's
Headshot! Oh my god! I'm kidding, get in.
Thanks.
I'll give you a ride.
Actually tastes amazing.
I'll give you a ride. I'm sorry. I got you a towel. Here. Dry yourself off. There's no jokes. And then I got you a real water bottle. The cap's still on. Literally no jokes. Take it. Take it.
You stupid.
I'm so sorry.
Scum.
Mom, this food, it tastes like khara.
Oh my god!
I don't want to eat it no more.
Give me this food.
Okay.
Not gonna let you eat it.
Exactly. My sister Seema is super mad. While I went out with my sisters all weekend, she had to stay home and clean the house. She even sent this to my sister, basically saying how much she hates us for leaving her with all the work. So I thought it'd be funny if we annoy her even more. Seema, can you help me with this video? What?
Shut up.
Why are you mad?
No!
Seema, go throw that away. It's empty. It's empty. Go throw it away. What are you... Why are you cleaning the floor?
Mom was making me.
Yeah? We'll clean this. Are you not going to wish me a happy Father's Day?
Why? For what?
It's Father's Day.
Yeah, it's your dad day, not you.
You know I'm a father, right? I have a kid. What are you doing?
What?
I have a kid.
You have a kid?
Yes.
Since when?
When I went to Miami.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You made me grandmother.
Yesterday, I tried this trend on my sister and it went viral.
What are you doing? Ew! Don't ever!
So today, I'm gonna try it on my oldest sister and get her reaction.
Do this. Let me see.
So lately, I've been getting a lot of hate because of this video I did with my sister. So it's only right if I apologize to her.
Sabi, I just want to apologize for that video I did, okay? I'm sorry.
What? It's okay. It wasn't even bad.
What do you mean?
Here, do this for me.
Cussing in Arabic in front of my Arab mom.
Aleki.
What?
Aleki.
Oh my god! You're spitting on me!
Krasi.
You're spitting on me!
Krasi, ya kalbi.
Krasi kamar ta'al andi. Wallahi la arabik. Bidak terbaye ya alil adab ya alil tarbiye. Yelana abuk ars.
What does that mean?
That's mean I love you.
Oh my god!
You know you're Arab when.
This is my mom, and we're gonna ask her if you would slap me for $1 million.
No, I won't do that, Kareem.
Why?
No, you're my son. I won't never do it for $1 million.
Really?
Yeah, I'll do it for free.
My sister has been watching Black Panther all day. Let's go surprise her with a Black Panther chain.
What are you doing? Sure. I was literally watching
that. Relax.
Why'd you do that?
I got you a gift.
Okay, show me.
Boom. What do you think? What are you doing?
Wakanda forever.
Okay.
Is this real?
Of course it's real.
If it's not, what kind of person do you think you are?
My sister and her friend are playing. Let's ruin the fun.
Nope. You're not playing with your friend.
What are you doing?
You have to make a TikTok. You have to make a TikTok.
Nope.
Let's go right now. Or I'm going to call Baba. Let's go.
Hey, can I help you?
Get out of the house.
What?
I'm taking this house from you.
Oh, sorry. Must be a mistake. You've got the wrong house.
Did I ask? Get out.
Why would I do that?
Sir, if you don't get out right now, I'm going to have to use force.
Okay, well, I'm surrounded by neighbors. They're not going to let that happen.
We've already taken their houses. Out. Now.
Okay. Okay.
That's what I thought.
I stole my sister's homework, but she doesn't know I made an extra copy.
Sima, is this yours?
Yeah, where'd you get it from?
Are you sure? What are you doing?
It's mine.
No, it's not.
So the other day I made this video and it went viral.
Candace is coming over.
Candace!
Who's Candace?
Sima!
And then I did it to my mom.
Who's Candace?
No!
So now we're gonna get my little sister again.
Alright, Sima, you have to tell me who this is.
Phineas.
Who's this?
Ferb. What's the point of this?
And then who's this?
Candace.
I'm telling my dad I sold my TikTok account.
What the heck is that?
I quit. I gave up. I sold my TikTok account.
Why you sold your TikTok account?
I retire. I made money.
You better go find a job. I hope McDonald's will hire you now. Oh my god. You're a loser.
So my sister Sophie doesn't have a lock on her phone. So me being the nosy brother, I decided to go through it. I found out our number one best friend on Snapchat is a guy named Jack. So let's go tell her I know who Jack is.
Give it to me.
Stop.
I know who Jack is. I know who Jack is.
What do you want?
Oh my god, Sima, clean up. Candace is coming over.
Candace!
Who's Candace?
Sima!
So every time I pick up my sister from school, I lock the doors and honk the horn. So let's see what she says when I tell her I'm picking her up for the rest of the year.
Sima, Mama said I have to pick you up for the rest of the year.
No!
What?
There's no way!
Why?
You know, don't you embarrass me? I'd rather walk. I hate you.
Yo, Mom, how's the iftar?
Buster respectfully. No kizzy! She!
Mom, did you know there's a new filter on TikTok that shows you who you look like?
Really? Let me see.
So it's gonna show me who I look like right now. Ooh!
Wow! He's cute! Let me try. Is it a princess?
I think it's a princess.
What the freak? Oh my god!
No, I know.
Is
that real?
Yes.
Oh my god, but I wasn't wearing makeup. That's not fair.
My sister is having a sleepover, so I'm gonna try and ruin it.
Seema!
What?
Get over here right now.
What?
Get over here. Are you kidding me? Get down here. Get down here.
What?
You're in big trouble.
What?
You didn't clean up the mess Mama told you to clean. You're not having a sleepover.
Are you kidding me?
I'm not kidding you.
This is so stupid, Laura! Get it out!
I found this filter on Instagram, so I thought it would be funny if I sent it to my mom, told her I needed help, and see what she said.
She's typing. Never mind. She's back. I knew she cared. Oh.
One, two, three. It's in there. Look.
No! No!
As an older brother, you can bully your younger sister. But what about your older sister?
Freak!
Oh. No, no, go back! Ah! Go back! What was that for? What was that for? Why would you do that? Sicko.
So me and my little sister are home alone, and I've always wondered what she would do if she was the only one home. So I set up a hidden camera, and I told her I was leaving.
All right, Sima, I'll be back.
Hey, my brother just left. You want to come over? Okay, I'll send you my address. Bye.
You saw a little shorty?
Yes.
I pretended we were getting robbed, and this was my sister's reaction.
Shut up!
Now let's see how my little sister reacts.
Don't do it! Lately, my little sister has been watching Marvel movies nonstop, so I got her a gift. I got her favorite superhero Thor's hammer iced out.
Keep your eyes closed and look. I got you this.
No way.
Yeah.
Are these real?
Of course they're real.
I'm gonna go get my diamond tester.
You're what? What are you doing, Seema? What is, that's a spoon.
No way.
My mom has been cooking since morning. Let's pretend the food's bad.
Mama, this food is not good.
What?
Why'd you take so long to cook it if it's not good?
Oh my god, really? It's not good?
No. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Relax. It's really good. I'm just kidding.
Go eat peanut butter and jelly. Don't eat my food.
Okay. If you guys know my little sister Sophie, you know she doesn't leave her room. But why would she? Today we're gonna put her to the test. I set up a hidden camera and played fake gunshots around the house to make it seem like we're getting robbed. Let's see what she does.
Don't shoot, please! Don't shoot!
Shut up!
My sister was getting ready to leave, so I snuck into her car to surprise her.
So my little sister wants to show. Alright, jeez, go.
You get a cup, you get a water bottle. Now watch this.
Oh, it stops. That's pretty cool.
You know what else is cool?
What?
Oh! Mama! Say hello to my guns of steel.
Come on, you got it.
Yeah!
Harder! Okay, yeah, you
shit.
Failed.
That's
you
failed. Really. There's no.
Oh, it hurts! All right, Seema, you got this. Oh, God.
You're weak.
So me and my little sis are arguing because she thinks she's my mom's favorite and I think I'm my mom's favorite. There's only one way to find out.
Let's do it!
So, Mama, am I your favorite child?
Of course, Seema, you are my favorite.
Thank you.
Nobody, don't tell nobody.
Hey, Mom, am I your favorite child? I just have to ask.
Of course, Karim, you're my favorite child.
Okay, good.
But please don't tell anybody. They're going to get jealous.
Okay.
I've always wondered what my sisters think about me, so I got my little sister to help me spy on them.
So, Sophie,
what
do you think about your brother, huh?
I think he's annoying and ugly and weird.
That's it?
Yeah, get out.
Jeez, how rude. So, Savvy, what do you think about your brother, huh?
I think he is really cute.
What?
Sima!
Get in!
My sisters have been watching Avengers Endgame for the past 2 hours. They don't know I have the remote.
Mom, you want my bar?
No.
Okay, then I'll take yours.
Well, let me ask you, do you want my bar?
Yes, I'll take it.
What? Ask me again.
Okay, would you rather eat that disgusting bar or some delicious Oreos?
Oreos.
Okay, then I'll take this from you.
No, give it to me!
Sima, you want my donut?
No.
You don't want it? I'll take yours then.
Wait, what the heck? Give it back. I'll ask this time. Do you want my donut?
Sure, I'll take it.
Wait, no! Ask me again. I got it this time.
Okay, do you like cookies or donuts?
Cookies.
Okay, then I'll take this from you.
What the heck?
Asking my family if they want to be my Valentine.
Sada, will you be my Valentine?
Sure, I'd love to.
Really?
Oh,
what the? Oh! You just, what are you doing? Okay, sitting. Will you be my Valentine?
Oh, yes!
Really? What are you doing? Sima, will you be my Valentine?
No.
Why?
I already have one.
What? Oh my god. Mom, will you be my Valentine? What are you doing?
Oh, yes. Can you get me a bear and chocolate?
What was that?
And go find a girlfriend.
So last night, I posted a video about my little sister doing her homework with a guy, but I told my mom it was her boyfriend.
You have a boyfriend?
The video ended up going viral. He saw the video and texted my sister.
Oh my god.
What did you say?
What do I say? What did you do?
My little sister fell asleep during the car ride. Time to wake her up. Oh, my sister does her homework with a guy from her class. Time for me to be the annoying brother.
Sima, who's that boy you always do homework with?
My friend.
You mean your boyfriend?
My friend.
What?
He's my friend!
You have a boyfriend?
I only do homework with him, that's it!
Oh my god, who's this guy? You have a boyfriend!
What did you do?
She has a boyfriend?
My friend, the only thing I do is get
me here!
I turned my mom into a guy, then asked her if she knew who the guy was.
Mama, who is this guy?
Who's guy?
He's liking and commenting your photos all the time. Who is he?
I don't know. Who's this guy?
I don't know, that's why I'm asking you.
Really? He likes my pictures?
Yes, all the time, and he comments.
Aww.
Why?
He's so cute.
You think he's cute?
Oh, yes.
What?
Don't tell nobody.
What? Mama? What are you talking about? You know, that's funny. That's actually you. I just turned you to a guy.
That's me?
Yeah, that's you.
Oh my god, I'm so hot as a guy.
My sister is going through her teenage years, which means she's too cool for anyone. Let's go ask her to hang out.
So, why is it so dark in here?
Get out.
What?
Get out.
Do you want to hang out?
N.
N?
N! Get
what?
Out!
What does N mean?
No, it means no. Get out.
What?
Or?
Hey.
Hey!
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 Ooh! Hey!
Upside down cup prank.
Mom, I made you coffee if you want.
Really? Why you put cream? I don't like cream. Too much fat.
I don't know.
It was gummy.
What the hell, bro?
You are
quiet, Mom. Stay out of it. Like, get out of here. What are you doing?
What?
Hey, get out of here. I don't want to fight you. Listen.
There's nobody. Get in. Oh my god. What's your problem?
Stay out of it. Get away. Get out of here.
Here.
He's right there.
Yeah.
Tell me she's your sister without telling me she's your sister. I'll go first. Go.
The reason why I didn't bring any type of shorts is I'm doing razors with my legs and I can't shave them and they're really bad. Really?
Go. This is perfect.
Wait, why?
Okay, it's just us.
Oh my god, we look the same.
What do you want?
What?
You did this to me?
No, I'm right here.
What do you want?
What?
You did this to me!
Mama, I'm
somebody
right!
Somebody did this to me!
It's not me!
There's nobody here, only me and you!
I think you're just going crazy, it's not me.
Anna Abuka.
What?!
I swear to God it's you!
Yo, I'm thinking we should prank Lance.
Oh yeah, get that motherfucker.
All right, let's do it.
All right.
Lance, help me, Lance. Help, hurry up, Lance. Help.
What happened?
Oh,
okay, let me get a bandage. Are you okay?
I need more than a bandage.
What's up? Pull up on me.
Stop.
Get the hell out of here. What's up then? Pull up on me.
Yeah.
Woo.
Ow!
Oh, my bad. I didn't actually mean to
hit
you.
No,
it was an accident. What are they? Hold up. All right, chill out. It's just a joke. What's up? Pull up on me. You always talking trash, so what's up? What up? What? Why are you laughing?
You're fighting? Why? No, just be nice. Give me a hug, honey.
Okay.
Give me a hug. I love you.
Sorry.
You're not gonna fight.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Ma, we need to take some TikTok. Come on, get up. You're lazy, mama. Come on. We need to do some TikTok. I'm gonna break you, mama. I'm gonna break you.
Oh my God. What the heck? What is this, Kareem? What the heck? Hey, stop. Yelena Apuka.
Oh my God, that's nice. I never knew about this features. Wow. Sabi, come see. Look.
What? It's touch?
Yeah. Let's watch this movie. I want to watch this.
It's not touch.
You guys are dumb. Dumb.
That's you? No, I'm not.
Yeah, I do the most.
You freak. I'm your sister.
Oh my God, it wasn't me.
No.
What the heck?
Kanye West just won.
Who?
He's the new president, Kanye West.
Who?
Kanye West.
Who's Kanye West?
Kanye West, Kim Kardashian's husband.
Oh shit! Oh my God, is he the one he sings?
Listen to me. God. I want my egg scrambled. Juice on the side. Hold the ice. I want you to bring it to my bed. I want you to massage my feet. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Here you go, ma'am. I'm so sorry.
Massage.
Yes, ma'am.
Harder.
Okay.
Like this.
dirty.
No, they're not. I just washed all of this. Oh my god.
They're dirty.
No, I just washed it. You want me to wash all this?
Yeah, they're
what?
Dirty.
I'm going to wash your head. Trying to be a baby?
Yeah.
Oh my god. And
okay. What the heck? Okay. Okay.
Your checking account available balance is $12,617,290.56.
Cool.
Wait, you made $12 million?
Yeah.
I swear.
Why do you care?
Let me see.
Dude, leave me alone.
Let me see.
Why?
So I swear you made $12 million.
Alright, I'm leaving, bro. Like,
no, like, where are you going? No, come back. Wait, come back.
$117,290.56.
Cool.
What?
What?
This is for you?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah.
What the heck? From where you got this money, your arse?
I make the money. What do you want?
I'm proud of you.
Okay, thank you.
Remember, I'm your mom. I love you.
Okay.
I carried you 9 months. In my tummy.
Okay, okay.
I'm your mommy, Karim.
Yeah, I know. What do you want?
Don't forget about your mommy. Okay.
Hey, mama, have you seen... What do you take? What is this? Sleep vitamins?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
I want to take a nap.
But... Mom. 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 Oh, my God. Who's going to do all the dishes? There's no other choice. What? Why you hit your sister?
Ow,
no more Disneyland. No more phone. No more mahshi.
Look it. Oh my god. Who are you?
I'm your son. I'm your son. Now give me these vitamins because I'm going to sleep. Take Luna and hide her. Make sure Mama doesn't see her. Hide her.
Okay.
Mom,
come on, I got
Mama,
the leash.
The craziest thing just happened.
What happened?
There's a van that came up here and they were like, we'll buy your dog for $30.
So, where is Luna?
I don't know, but the van went that way, Mama. It went down the street.
Oh my God, what is this?
The $30.
You saw the dog?
I didn't know what to do.
Where is Luna?
She's not here.
Oh my god!
I needed the money, Mama.
I'm gonna get you. Which man?
They went down the street. They went down the street. Go get them.
Hey, you shut up! Shut the fuck up! Shut up! Shut up!
I just want
shut up! So
sorry, Karimo. I'm sorry.
Shut up!
What?
Shut the fudge up!
What?
Shut up!
I'm sorry. Your mom,
I'm sorry.
Why are you telling your mom? Shut
I'm sorry.
Up! Why
I'm you sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. I swear I'm sorry.
Hello.
Hello, Mama. Are you home?
Yes.
I got stopped on the freeway by the police because I was speeding, but I told them I was only speeding because you fell down the stairs and you needed help.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Why?
I don't know. They're following me home and they want to see if it's true. Can you do that for me?
What do you want me to do?
Just pretend like you fell down the stairs and they'll excuse the ticket.
Okay. Yeah,
okay, bye. Thank you so much. Bye. Bye.
Mom. Mom. Are you okay?
Oh my God. Get
it. What happened?
Oh shit. My leg got stuck.
Mom, the police are not coming.
What's wrong, Kareem?
Oh my God!
What are you doing?
What you doing?
Hey, you can't play right here.
Why are you doing that?
What? No, you can't do that. No, tell me what happened. What you doing? Back.
Get outside. I'm so sorry, Mama. I didn't mean to yell at you. I'm sorry.
Karim, you cannot yell at your mother like this. Respect your mother. I'm your mom. You cannot yell at...
I'm sorry, Mama. I didn't mean to do that.
It's okay. Don't do it again.
Anyway, what's the emergency you needed?
How you spell what?
I have sand. My mom is a witch. Sandwich. This is my sister. I put my sister on the step. Stepsister. Oh! No! This is my father. Today is a day. Father's Day! Oh!
Right in my face? Move, Kareem!
Oh.
Stop it! Stop.
Okay.
Kareem, what are you doing, Kareem? You can't eat like this in front of my face.
I'm sorry.
What's wrong with you, man?
I'm sorry.
You have no respect?
Mama.
Yes?
I get to do whatever you want for 24 hours.
Really?
Yup. All right, Mama, what's the first thing you want me to do?
Make me smoothie.
A smoothie?
Yes.
Easy.
Thank you.
Anything else?
Massage my feet.
Your feet?
Yes.
No.
Come on.
This is disgusting.
Massage the big toe. Press it.
Is there anything else?
Yes.
What?
Go get me hot sauce.
For what?
Now.
Like what the heck?
Now eat it.
Mama, please don't do it. Please.
Eat it. Big giant spoon. Swallow.
Hey mom, if you're gonna call me stupid, make sure you put your mama in front of it. Whack ass, huh? Oh.
my way. My way, even on my mom's way.
Then I have to see how to see. Just oh my god, this is the wrong
purse. Oh my,
where is my other purse?
So, what are you doing?
Who got this bag here? I don't want this bag. I want the lunchbox. Where is it? This is
Mom, oh, are you god. Okay?
This is what? Who got the lunchbox?
Okay, you need to relax. That. Just relax.
What happened?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Every time you go get something, you're doing here and then. Uh oh, Mama. Mama, I'm so sorry. Mama, are you okay? Oh my god, Mama, please, Mama, Mama.
Gotcha!
It's he!
Yay!
And we finish Ramadan without any food or doing the haram, is he?
Yay!
And you know we get it on, 1 month praying and reading the Quran, is he?
Hey, get out of here!
Let's go!
Yay!
To the people everywhere, it's Eid!
It's Eid!
It's Eid!
It's Eid!
It's Eid!
It's Eid!
It's Eid! Let's go!
Mama, can you hit me?
Mama,
no, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Leave her alone.
I didn't touch her.
Sister, get out.
What the heck?
Oh my god.
Mama! I swear. Mama, she's lying.
Why are you doing that?
Mama!
Wait a minute. I'm coming.
I didn't do that.
Can you do all this?
No, I didn't.
But I can't.
It wasn't me.
Bounce, shake, pull, twist, this. No. No.
No, what did you do? What did you do?
No, I'm not playing your games. No! Whatever. Get out of my face. I'm done with you. What?
Get out. I'm not doing it. What is it? What's behind me?
Today, me and my mom are gonna play Uno in real life. Ready?
Ready.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Mama, what are you doing?
Eating food. Oops.
No, you're not. Color change. I want you to eat something green.
Green?
Enjoy a nice jalapeno.
I can't eat it, Karim. This is very hot.
You have to. Yeah.
Take the trash outside, please.
You want me to take the trash out?
Yes, please.
Reverse. You take it.
I don't want to play this game. Get the hell out of here. Surprise. Where are you leaving, sweetie? You're not going nowhere. Come on. You better walk.
Mama, his house is 5 miles away.
You made me take the trash. You better walk. Oh. Got you, Dumba.
It's a waste of time, a waste of life, a waste of energy, because I guess I bought the strongest watermelon the store had, and this thing will not explode. It won't explode. I'm losing my mind, guys. My fingers are starting to hurt. Ow! God, my fingers have to bend to put this stupid thing on, and it won't explode.
Listen, you guys, my son has been pranking me all this time. All day he's been asking me to give him some highlight. I'm gonna dye all his hair blonde.
And I'm gonna show him how to prank his mommy. I'm going to kick his ass. Let's do it!
Alright guys, your boy is getting highlights in his hair. Before. And I'll show you the after later.
Now I did your highlights and it's gonna be gorgeous. Just give it 10 minutes and go shower.
Oh, hey guys, just showered and blow dried my hair. Why the fuck?
Got you, dumb ass. Hey, I got you. I got you. You are orangey, orangey. Dude, you're so cute.
I got a new challenge for you. Are you ready?
Ready.
All right. This is your 100, okay?
Where did you get this 100 from?
It's yours. Don't worry. I have this lemon. If I can cover this lemon with the cup and put it in this cup without touching anything, you owe me the 100. It's going to be very hard. Deal?
Let's see.
Okay. Lemon. Covered. Abracadabra. What?
No.
You want to see it again?
So
now,
how did you do that?
Now it's in here. 3, 2, 1. Oh my God.
Oh my God. How did you do that?
All right, last time.
How did you
so
do that?
So now it's here. Let's try it one more time. Oh my God, if this works again.
No way.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, how
oh my
did you
God.
Do that? How do you do that? All
right, there's basically two lemons and I'm holding one. Thanks for the 100, Mama. I love you.
Alright guys, today we're pranking my brother. So he's going on a sleepover with his friends this weekend, and right now he's packing his suitcase. We're gonna put Seema inside instead, so we're gonna see what's gonna happen.
Yes.
When he finds out.
These are my sweats.
Scratch that, guys. My little sister told me everything about the prank, so I'm gonna take her out the bag. They're gonna think she's still in there, and I'm gonna push it down the stairs. I cannot be pranked. I'm the king. Let's go.
All right, guys. I think he's about to take the luggage down.
I'm not getting this.
You want to use my credit card for a whole day?
Okay, fine.
You have to stop it from falling with your head and I'll let you use it for a whole day.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Oh!
Oh my God! Are you... Okay.
I will let you use my credit card for the next 24 hours if you can stop it from falling with your head.
No thanks, I don't need $10.
Seriously.
I got a big head. I can catch it.
3, 2, 1. Very good, you caught it.
What the?
You can buy the battle pass on Fortnite if you can stop it from falling with your head.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. You really thought?
I will let you use my credit card for a whole day if you can stop it from falling with your head though, okay?
I will, yes.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. So this kid told his mom he got his girlfriend pregnant and this was her reaction.
Don't cry, honey. Don't cry because we'll get through this. I'm here for you no matter what and that baby, okay?
So I want to try it to my Arab mom and see how she will react. Wish me luck. Mom, I need to talk to you.
About what? Talk. What do you want?
I need you to pay attention. It's serious, please.
What do you want?
You promise you won't get mad?
No, what do you want? It depends. What do you want? What did you do?
Mama, I got my girlfriend pregnant and I don't know what to do.
Oh my God. Are you serious?
Mama, I'm serious. Why would I joke around?
Are you kidding me? You're 17 years old, Kareem?
Mama, I need your help.
I'm not gonna help your shit anymore. I'm not gonna help nothing. Go tell your dad. I'm not gonna care about this shit anymore. You stupid idiot. No brain.
Mama, are you serious? That's how you're gonna help me? For today's experiment, we have whipped cream and salt. Did you know if you put salt on the whipped cream, it warms your face up? Mmm. Hot. You want to try it?
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
If I warm your face up. Let me see. ana abu kaas. Ya na ana abu kaas. Birthday with me. Ya ask for me. Na ana.
Woo! I'm thirsty. Yeah. All right, guys, listen. My mom is downstairs making food, and I'm upstairs with this super loud speaker. I'm gonna bang music until she comes up here, and when she comes up here, I'm gonna be in the corner, dressed up as a girl, making out with myself, and we're gonna get a reaction. Wish me luck, guys. Let's go. What sound is this?
Cat.
What sound is this?
Dog.
What sound is this?
I can't hear. Look, I can't hear.
Yeah, I'll do it louder. Okay, Mama, I'm gonna put this 100 on top of the water, and if I can drink the water without moving the 100, I get to keep it.
Do it.
If I don't, you get to keep it.
Do it. Show me.
Why are you laughing? I drank it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, move the 100 and check.
No way.
Told you.
Shut up.
Mama.
Yes?
I'm gonna spray you.
Try. No, 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 no! Stop! Stop!
No, get out! No, 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 I'm not doing this.
What do you want?
There's nothing in the cup. There's nothing in the cup.
Get out of my face right now.
There's nothing in there. Don't worry. Just,
what'd you say?
There's nothing in there.
Oh, my God. Are you stupid? Not again? Why? Why?
Sarah, time to keep the demon machine.
I'm demon.
Get him! Why would you do that?
Yawelak is a vegetable art. I swear to God, Yawelak, you're not doing it anymore. No, you're not. I'm not gonna allow this shit at all. Okay. Come and see what he's doing.
I swear if it's on the egg.
No, it's an egg.
Oh, like, we're in quarantine. We're in
quarantine. Stop it.
Stop.
People are dying for eggs in the market. Get him. Drop it. Yeah, drop it.
We're gonna...
Okay. No, 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 no,
no, no, no,
idiots.
Mama, this is what you're gonna do.
Turn this S into a 6. Yeah, just like that.
This is 8.
Yeah, I said 6.
6 like this.
What is that?
Or like this.
Bruh. Here. Turn the S into a 6.
6.
Bruh. What is that?
This is 8.
Mama, I said 6.
6?
Bruh. Oh no, Mama. Mama, turn the S into a 6. Come on.
How?
Are you dumb? All you do is this. I X. I know you can read. What does it say?
I'm wasting my life, my time with you. I'm done.
Mama? Mama?
What?
I need toilet paper.
Why?
I'm in the restroom! Just bring the toilet paper!
Stop! Hold on!
Thank you. I got my mom here. We got this game loaded up on the computer. Let's see how well she does.
Let's do it. And I'm gonna nail it.
Level 1 completed.
Easy.
Go slow, go slow. You don't want to hit the side.
This is hot cake for me.
A hot cake? What? Yeah,
hot cake. Not hot cake.
Good. Last level. Take your time, okay?
Yes.
Take your time.
Let's do it. What? Give me napkin quick. I'm sweating.
What?
No. Like there's corona.
Oh, you're sick. No. Get out.
Ew, like ew.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you're joking.
That's disgusting.
That's not real.
I'm
going
to kill you.
I'm literally going to kill you.
Mama!
What?
There's a whale in the fridge. There's a whale.
What whale?
Come, there's a whale in the fridge.
What that mean?
A whale is in the fridge.
What that mean?
There's a whale in the fridge.
Look, it's right there. There's a whale.
That's me. Ah!
You la'ana abuki. No.
Really?
You sprayed all over my face. You think I'm stupid? No. No way. Mama!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Write your name on this piece of paper.
I look like a freak.
Just like my signature?
Whatever you want. Ah! Write your name on this
Dude,
piece
like,
of paper.
Honestly, no, I can't write it.
Write it.
For what?
Write your name on this piece of paper.
Hi.
Ow, little.
Write your name. Mama. I'm gonna do it.
No, please, no. No. Halas, abdafak, no. I swear it's a kapeta ya wena ka. Karika! Last time you did that, it's enough. It's enough, I say. It's enough. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Are you serious? No, like, he's not real. He doesn't exist. Done. Done.
What are you doing?